our father.
We do not know this country any better than she does.
And you do not know that all girls are free to have fun. She is in America now.
She's in America now. Rita, vas a tener que besita.
Explain, Anita.
Please, que calme, Margarita, si quieres.
Uy, give me that.
And how do you can't change your hair?
Is that possible?
And I don't see everything is real, see?
Hey, Gino, how was she when you took her home?
All right. Ronaldo, she was only dancing.
When in America, who is really a Polak?
Says this speak.
We're not so cute.
That though he is.
And he works.
A delivery boy.
And what are you?
An assistant.
See, and Gino makes half of what that bottle is. Because Tony is American.
Aye, here comes the whole conversation.
The mother of Tony was born in Poland.
The father still goes to night school. Tony was born here, so that makes him
American.
Nosotros,
foreigners.
Hamburgers.
Remember how we were when we first came? We came ready.
Eager with our hearts open.
With your pants open.
I am going back with a Cadillac.
Air conditioning.
Built-in bar.
Telephone.
Television.
Beautiful color.
And a king-size bed. Mira, vámonos. Volari o Garancho?
Volari o Garancho?
Volari?
Have your big important work, Council. The Council, or me.
Bueno, yeah. First one. Mm. Yeah. Vendia! In Puerto Rico, women know the place.
In Puerto Rico! You know, boys don't have work houses.
So what? You want me to be Americano? Chico, vamos, ya tarde. Buenas noches. Anita, Sofía, Beatriz, Del Carmen, Margarita, etc.
That's a very pretty